BMW X3, or view the verdict. The redesigned BMW X3 is a refined luxury SUV, but the biggest case against it might be another model in BMW's showroom versus the competition. The X3 boasts decent quality and drivability in a bustling class of compact luxury SUVs, but the more affordable X1 could be the X3's undoing. Redesigned for 2018, the X3 has standard all-wheel drive and comes in 4-cylinder, X-Drive 30i, and 6-cylinder, M40i. Configurations. We drove a well-optioned X3 X-Drive 30i. Cleaner styling. The new X3 is decluttered versus the 2017 model, emulating the smaller X1. A handsome place to start. 3 bumper openings replace the prior 4, with lighting elements in the outboard units instead of last year's separate fog light dimples. Styling is subjective, of course, but I suspect this will age well, unlike the first and second generation X3s, which struck me as too busy looking. Exterior dimensions haven't changed, but the wheelbase is 2.2 inches longer. 18-inch alloy wheels, LED low beam headlights and dual tailpipes are standard. So is dark lower cladding that brings a durable, go-anywhere look. That's a check the X3's 8 inches of ground clearance should be able to cash. The M40i swaps that cladding for body-colored ground effects, though an optional M Sport package on the X-Drive 30i emulates much of the look for less cash. You can also get adaptive headlights, LED high beams and wheels up to 21 inches. How it drives. A pokey 8-speed automatic transmission holds back an otherwise strong driving experience in the X3 X-Drive 30i, whose 2.0-liter turbo 4-cylinder makes 248 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque. It's a capable engine with broad power that comes early and stays late. That's much needed, as the transmission resists downshifts in its normal driving mode until you push the gas hard. A sport mode helps by holding lower gears longer, but it does so inconsistently. But even absent a downshift, the X-Drive 30i has enough low RPM muscle to maintain highway speed with multiple occupants aboard. The SUV's rear drive routes reveal competent balance if you push it hard, but numb steering and modest body roll don't encourage spirited driving. Sport mode shores up some of the body lean and relaxes power steering assist to improve feedback through the turn, but the initial numbness remains. On the flip side, at least ride quality is strong. With its optional adaptive shock absorbers, RX-Drive 30i add a degree of sophistication that's rare for this class, better than the unsorted Volvo XC60 and busy Lexus RX, and quieter on broken pavement than the Audi Q5. If you want something more hardcore, the X3 M40i employs a turbocharged 3.0-liter 6-cylinder, 355 horsepower, 369 pounds-feet of torque. BMW says it hit 60 mph in a scant 4.6 seconds, versus 6 seconds flat for the X-Drive 30i. The M40i also gets higher performance suspension tuning, plus a litany of hardware that's optional on the X-Drive 30i, a performance steering ratio, upgraded brakes and AWD that sends more power to the outside wheels during corners. Numb reflexes and all, RX-Drive 30i test car had those options. Adaptive shock absorbers are also optional on the M40i. EPA estimated gas mileage for the X-Drive 30i is 22/29/25 mpg, city highway combined, which is competitive with the class. Over some 360 miles of mostly highway driving, I hit the highway rating on the dot. The M40i sacrifices 2 mpg across the board. Like most German luxury models, all versions of the X3 prefer premium gas. Competitors like the RX and Cadillac XT5 are less efficient but run fine on the cheap stuff. It's a toss-up. The inside. The X3's cabin follows BMW's norm, with a mashup of stacked controls below a tablet-like screen that floats above the center air vents. Storage provisions are good, and handsome materials adorn all eye-level areas, with an optional stitched vinyl wrap on upper sections of the dashboard and doors. Still, grainier finishes and unpadded surfaces sit below elbow level, on par with most competitors, though the Mercedes-Benz GLC Class and XC60 feel a cut above.